And remember what I told you on that beautiful cross tunic. That one, which is the white neutral, has a lot of gray in it. So you're seeing a lot of gray in that one. And we're going to have, and obviously Adrian has it on, in the gray cardigan to go with it. We have only four colors in the cardigan. It's customer top wow. rated for $58 or three payments of $19.33. And it's available in extra, extra small through 3X. So we've got all the sizes. Okay, it's easy.
You look
There's
good in
four
it. Yes.
colors.
It's easy.
We have it in navy, which is what I'm wearing. We have it in candy apple red, black, and then here is what we call quiet gray. And that's like a
that
medium
pretty?
Tone gray. It's not real light and it's not real dark. Kind of right yeah. smack dab in the middle.
Oh, this is the perfect cardigan.
Let's talk
Can I
about
tell you,
this.
Mary Beth, of all the cardigans we've done in 30 years, this is actually my all-time favorite and one of our
really?
Biggest reorder cardigans. Oh, and it's customer top rated.
Yeah.
I mean, it's so wonderful to hear.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Well, tell us
because
a little
you know
bit.
What? There's no ruffles down the front.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's that, it's like that banding around the neckline is perfectly done.
Mm-hmm.
And it has a peplum. So I like that it's not just a square boxy cardigan.
Mm-hmm.
So it fits the lines of your body. And then you can see in the front, the seam goes forward in like into an angle.
Right here.
So it kind of brings the waist in and super, super flattering. Like I'm watching you wearing it and you
mm-hmm.
can see it dips down in the back.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't look like you're wearing like a square, boxy, oversized cardigan.
Right.
It fits the lines of your body perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm so excited that these colors are still available. I think we originally had like maybe seven colors. That,
yeah.
And now we have these four, which are the major colors that the buyer really bought most of.
And, you know, also
that
what's nice
is
that this is all machine wash, tumble dry. It's actually 95% polyester, 5% spandex. If I wanted to, this is the
Good.
Medium, and so it fits me perfectly.
Yeah.
I could also crisscross them, put on a little belt if
yeah.
I wanted to. You know, I mean, there's just, or I can
yeah.
just like I like to do is just leave it lay. And the other
it
thing,
good.
Like you said,
yeah.
it's flattering to the shape because
That's
it comes
right.
in just
Thank
a
you.
Little bit. Here where is our smaller part before we start to, you know, get a little wider down here. And then there's no, it's
well,
not
look at
tight.
You,
you
yeah.
know, it's not tight at all.
I like how it fits you in the shoulder line and
mm-hmm.
the arm and
yeah.
a three-quarter sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
So when I say it's of all the cardigans we've done, this is the one that I wear very often. I have it
yeah.
in quite a few colors.
Me too.
I'll wear it over a button front shirt. I'll wear it over print pieces. I wear it over sleeveless dresses. I've taken this cardigan in the black to a black tie event and wore it with like a sequin top and a sequin skirt. And you put that black cardigan, it can
yeah.
go to any event and you're sensational. I really love the proportions with the new print piece that you see on Adrian and that you're wearing, Mary Beth, as well.
Mm-hmm.
They look really good together.
Yeah.
And so it's nice to have these little jackets that you can throw over anything.
Mm-hmm.
And it's liquid knit. It's the number one fabric at QVC because women love that it glides over the skin. It doesn't cling. It doesn't grab you. And I'm looking at, I'm reading what a lot of the women are saying.
Yeah.
That's these customer top rated. I love seeing what they're saying.
Yeah. I
You know,
too.
If you've never tried clothing on QVC, try something that's customer top rated. You're not,
yeah.
It's something that women yeah, already love. So
mm-hmm.
you're not, you know, trying something for the first time.
Look at this fabric. This is what we're saying. It's
that liquid
smooth.
Knit is amazing.
Yeah, it's beautiful. But the thing is that you don't have to worry about, I mean, this is year-round fabric. So it's not just for summer. It's
yeah.
not just for winter. It's, I mean, this is something you will wear all the time, anytime.
Super There's, gorge.
I love to, I agree with you. This is one of those
yeah.
that is one of my favorites from
the
you.
The best
because,
one we've ever done.
Yeah.
Thank you. Isn't it a good cardigan?
Oh, it's a great cardigan. Again.
Easy
yeah.
to try because you don't have to worry about your size.
Right.
You know, it's a simple cardigan. There's no buttons, there's no zippers, there's no pleats.
Yeah.
It's a classic cardigan. And I love mm-hmm. soft dressing like this.
Yeah.
This replaces my blazers.
Mm-hmm.
I'll throw that like the navy one oh, instead of wearing a denim jacket, I'll just throw this on if I'm running out the door or even if I'm doing, you know, Pilates or yoga, you throw it. Wear it casual, wear it like to lounge in.
Yeah.
But you could also dress it up. I mean, this is going to any event and it's a gorgeous, gorgeous cardigan. It's really money well spent. And it is. Stars, thank you.
500 of these already gone.
That means a lot to me.
Yeah, 500 of these already gone. Here's your colors. We have what we call quiet gray. Then we have black. I mean, if you've never had one of Susan's cardigans, this is the perfect place to start. That is, again, candy apple red, which is a true cool tone red. And then the navy. And you can see the difference between the navy and the black. I'll just show you right there. So it is a true navy, which is why I'm wearing it. I love that. And here's the other thing. So like you say, there are times when we get into summertime that the grocery store is too cold. The restaurants are too cold.
Yes.
You know, you go
into air conditioning. Yes.
You go to a movie and it's too cold.
Yeah.
Now we haven't obviously done that since, you know, February. But anyway, the bottom line is I think we will maybe get to do that sometime yet this year. And so the fact is this is that easy breezy piece you take on an airplane because you've got that coverage then. But it's not heavy. Yeah, it's gorgeous. It really, really is.
I love it. I mean, and you know what? If you go into your neighbor's backyard and, you know, just having, you know, again, toasting or having a barbecue and you are still keeping, you know, your distances, it's still nice to have a gorgeous little cardigan.
Absolutely.
And it's new and it's fresh looking. Mm-hmm. You know, instead of wearing your old things that you have in, you know, in your closet, sometimes it's nice to get something new and easy and comfortable. It's perfect over the one time only. You can throw that over.
It's true.
It's that perfect cardigan that, again, I throw these over my sleeveless dresses.
Yes.
When I just want to cover my arms because I'm not toned and I'm not exercising anymore.
That's right.
I need these little cardigans.
Let me just quickly mention, and I'm going to leave these out here while we bring